All right. Battery charger. Right here. This one. For the love of Pete. Yeah. The ignition got left on by accident yesterday, and now batteries are dead. No biggie. All right. Let's see. Red to red. And black can go anywhere, I think, but I'm a little unclear on all this. That should be fine. Okay. Wait a minute. Positive, negative. Okay. Fine, we'll do it that way then. Yeah. I guess that would have been a clue. This is red and this is black. All right. Now. Uh-oh. I don't see an extension cord. I bet Jeff has one. No. I know Mitch has one. Got to. Really? Really, Mitch? You don't have an extension cord? Bingo! Alright. Hope this reaches. Remember to put it back. Okay. Dang, spiders in here. Okay. Okay. Let's see what happens. That's a good sign. Wow, this thing's already got almost 200,000 on it. That's not a good sign. Oh. Okay. Push the clutch pedal in partway. Nope. Not yet. It's gonna have to sit a while. leave it like that for a while. Go move some other trucks. Something like that. Okay, probably not gonna work, but I'll give it a try. Come on. Yay. Okay. two. Look where they put the emergency flasher button. Is that dumb or what? On an international, it's right here where you can get to it in a hurry. Like when traffic is stopping on the interstate. But with this one, you gotta fumble around down. That's nuts. That's ridiculous. I'll let it run for a while. It's going to need to charge the battery. Yeah. In fact, I can figure out the cruise control. There we go. Well, thanks for watching.